The winner of this week's Goal of the Day is a proven goal kicker himself, a Bernie Naylor medalist in his own right. Ben Saunders in the third quarter gathered the ball on the outer wing, took a couple of bounces, backed his pace, ran to 60 metres and unloaded a thumping kick with the breeze, but notwithstanding, a powerful kick by Ben Saunders and easily the winner of this week's Goal of the Day.